What makes a great play is obviously the message that the play is bringing to the audience. But, you know, a play is composed of many different things, you know, characterization, timing, storyline, and all these components have to come together. And the director is the captain of the ship, so he kind of guides that to happen during rehearsal. So, you know, there are great plays, and they're not, there are other plays that are not that great, but they're very commercially driven, and they do very well. So it depends.